All right, guys, I am at the shooting range. I was playing soccer, and all of a sudden, they're like, let's go shoot some guns. And I said, say less.
Fuck yeah, man, we're here to fucking practice our Second Amendment right.
No, zombie apocalypse probably coming soon, so be ready. Got our ammo. You ready? And enjoy us shooting some guns, so let's get it.
I am the greatest. Fuck them, I will never love them. I'm well, bitch, you know I've been above them. I stay up.
Oh! I got that.
That's my brother.
That's my cousin.
Nice!
Urban! 1 second, let's do it. 1 second.
I'm gonna give you a. I'm gonna get you guys a knife.
We're shooting 5 rounds at a time. First round, I got 3 for 5, then 1 for 5, then 3 for 5. So we chilling. My expectation was just hit one. Passed that already, so chilling.
Yeah, put it the other side. Yeah, make sure that the action's open too.
Yeah, it's open. Oh man, I didn't get my last shot. Damn. I'm sorry, guys. Fuck. Damn it. I'm so pissed. I'm sorry, guys. Fuck. I got the last shot, but I guess my phone fell down. Sorry. Now everyone's gonna be like, if you don't got a video, it never happened. Damn, how did I end up with like literally a whole round, bro?
Oh, you have more?
5.
Hey, you still have a round.
Yeah, maybe you need it to the outwards. So it counterbalances you. So that the bubble.
Mahomes don't look past.
Yeah, dude, and I'm still in inserts.
One more.
Now we're actually hitting the target the whole time.
Yeah, now we are. Before we're at. Oh, I just made it.
Oh!
Go get that up there. I saw where I landed. Landed behind the donkey. Wait, that's a dog.
Donkey.
Donkey. Shows you how much ammo.
Oh, did I get the leg?
Or here, dude.
No, dude.
When I go.
I'm gonna go ask him. Oh, you put a coyote and I got one right there. Follow the back. Nice! Joe, you hit that coyote on the kill shot.
I'll have to try one of the lighter bolts in a second. Wait, oh, I did barely get it.
Which one?
This one right here. Nice. Oh, it got him. Damn, can't breathe.
I think I got one on this one.
Oh, I got him in the foot too. Look right here. Proof. One. So I can't make a choice. So this is gonna be tails, right?
Yeah, tails.
And then the other side is gonna be heads for the Kobe. Head, tails. All right, flip it.
Heads.
So the top one.
Yeah.
Right. All right. I'm gonna get that one right there.
This is what, it's funny because this is what I was gonna make him do. The guy for the jersey.
I have a question. How'd you lose that for like 450? I think it's somewhere on that range. I don't remember.
hay.
Damn. I am back from Frank's and Sons, and I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Well, I'm wearing one of the things I got. Look, guys. GIGI, and today is 8/2/20, so I didn't even know. I saw a tweet, and I'm like, oh shit, and I got this on this day. So, you know, I had to support Mambacita, Kobe's GIGI, Gianna, rest in peace. But yeah, this is my favorite purchase of the day. Like, this tops everything, so I'm just happy I got it, you know? But yeah, let me show you guys what else I got. I'm just so hyped about this jersey. Like, you really don't see too many people with it, you know? So today I got Vibe, aka Cisco. Along with Reverse Flash. And of course, Flash. There are so many Kobe stuff. And I'm like, I don't know which one to get. I told my brother to help me. He's like, just flip a coin. And the coin said to get this one. I'm gonna post it up. I already have a Kobe, but why not get another one? This guy was my inspiration, my idol. He's legendary. This guy's just a legend, man. And I got myself a Yoda painting as well. And then I got this one for Brian, late birthday present, because I thought it was gonna be closed during the week of his birthday, but apparently it wasn't. My brother told me it was open, so that's why we went this week. So he loves stormtroopers, and I didn't get him anything, so I'm like, I'm gonna cop something for him. So I got this for him. I hope he likes it. It's pretty sick. What do you guys think? Final purchase. This I actually didn't buy. My dad bought it for me, so thank you, Dad. Shout out to you. He bought me a Kansas City Chiefs money clip. Bang bang. I thought that was cool. And he also got me a wallet. I've been wanting a new wallet. I've been having this Louis Vuitton wallet for maybe a year and a half, maybe two. I always have my wallets for like at least more than a year or two. So I'm just like, it's just time for a new one, and why not get a Chiefs wallet, you know? In case I didn't show you guys, like I said, look, let me see. Look, I got John Jones, I got Patrick Mahomes, LeBron James, oh, my retainers, and then to add some to my collection.
I couldn't believe it, and I thought, wait a minute, counting backwards? That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my entire life. Well, the next morning I used it again, and it worked. The next morning I used it again, and it worked. The next morning I used it again, and it worked. And then I started to notice something really interesting. There were moments all day long. All day long. Just like that 5 second moment in bed. Where
just when I get a clip of me working out at home, guys. Back, bicep, and shoulders.
And if I didn't
currently doing arms, then shoulders and abs, and I'm done. Oh my god, it's hot as the devil's asshole in here. It feels like a fucking sauna.
5 second window. Might even be shorter for you. You have about a 5 second window.
Nila, personal weigh in 164.5. Good shit, guys. Good shit.
And sabotage it.
Alright, guys, I know it's been a while, and I just wanted to let you guys know that I've started live streaming on Twitch, so I'm gonna leave the description down below so you guys can check it out. Go subscribe or follow, whatever it's called on Twitch. And I'm still learning a lot of things on Twitch, so bear with me. And whatever games you guys want me to play, let me know. Comment down below on this video or what kind of content you want me to do on Twitch. Because most likely once this series is over, I'm gonna take a break off YouTube for a bit. And I'll post here and there if I do something like an adventure or something and just post it for you guys. But I'm not gonna be posting weekly. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And as always, keep your rap back. Peace, love, and positivity. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.